Hector Cuper has left his role as Egypt manager after they were knocked out of the World Cup at the group stage. Egypt, appearing at their first World Cup finals for 28 years, finished bottom of Group A and failed to pick up a point. A 1-0 defeat by Uruguay was followed by 3-1 loss to Russia and ended with Monday's 2-1 defeat by Saudi Arabia. Their build-up was dominated by a shoulder injury to star player Mohamed Salah. More to follow.